I've been a consultant for just over 7 years, and here's a truth that I've learned. Confronting difficult realities can make us more trusted leaders if we do it in a way that people can hear us. As an Agile coach, that's something I practice all the time, and I want to share what I've learned with you at Agile Open Arizona. My colleague Barry Forrest and I are coming. We're going to be co-leading a session on March 14th called Getting Real Without Getting Fired. In it, we're going to share our experiences as external consultants in saying hard truths to affect change. Now, we'll also discuss two models we found helpful. It's ways that we've increased our self-awareness and how we've prepared for those difficult conversations. The workshop will include the opportunity for you to practice and get feedback in a safe environment. We'll have some role play activities so you don't have to put yourself out on the limb too far. Our goal really is to help you become a more trusted leader in your organization. Join us March 14th for Getting Real Without Getting Fired. I'm looking forward to meeting you and sharing ideas and learnings over the rest of the weekend.